Shelly Stafford, Baylor University. One of the all-time greats to come through the program, this is the first time Baylor has ever landed more than one AVCA All-American in a single class.
Hi.
Hi.
Third Baylor player to talk to for the first teams. That's pretty impressive.
Thank you. It's been an awesome season, so thank you.
Your upbringing was really structured, and I'm fascinated. If you could tell people a little bit kind of about your family.
Yes, so I was raised by a Marine Corps dad, and I was just super strict. You know, he made us quarter check our bed every single morning before we could go to school.
Explain what that means to people that don't know.
Just making sure that our corners of our bed are tucked. And
tucked so tight that?
That you can bounce a quarter on your bed and it catch it. So just super, super disciplined, super structured. And then my brother went on to be at the Naval Academy. Super proud of him. He's still in the Marine Corps. My sister, she went to the Air Force Academy. And then I went to Baylor. So I didn't choose the whole military route, but I'm super happy with my choice.
How do you think all that structure and discipline helps you in sports?
It's huge. You know, you have to be structured and disciplined as a student athlete, going to class, getting homework done, going to practice, taking care of your body, and just being responsible all around. So I think that they've been a huge support group for me and just teaching me everything I need to know about that.
I just have one last question. Do you still make your bed like that when you're at college?
No, sorry, Dad.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.